University would purchase the Garden Grove property for $50 million and allow the church ministry to lease and eventually buy back its core buildings. Chapman's president says all the creditors will be paid and the Crystal Cathedral ministries will continue. Education